With York University being closely situated to the Met, as well as a newly developing downtown, how does this create the Met as an investment?
The opportunity to buy now in an area where there's going to be 12,000 scheduled condominiums built in the next 5 to 10 years makes the investment opportunity paramount in terms of appreciation value, buying today versus buying down the road.